Michael, a defeat tonight, but obviously there's a bigger picture during pre-season. You know, with that in mind, how do you sort of assess what you saw here tonight?
There's still work that needs to be done, obviously. The three chances they get in the first half are us giving the ball away in poor areas of the pitch. So that's one and there's the chance they got in the second half was us taking a risky throw in our defending third. So you need to eradicate that. I thought they took the information much better in the second half in terms of the aggressiveness in the press. So the most of the second half was spent in their half, and we didn't allow them to play, which we did first half. So it's just learning.
Yeah.
You know, we're trying to implement new things. Yeah. Can be a little bit cleaner with the ball. I thought we were sloppy in possession today. Which I hope is not going to be like us, because it's the one thing that we can do is pass the ball.
And in terms of building our fitness, that strong second half, strong finish to the game, I guess that's an encouraging factor as well.
Yeah, it's, today's more about minutes. More about minutes, and we got asked a few questions that we haven't been asked before. So that's good, because it's something to work with.
Yeah, and obviously there's still 2 games and 2 weeks to go before that opening game, and it's all about trying to peak on the opening weekend. So that's what you're building towards.
Yeah, it's never going to be perfect on the first game of the season. It takes a long time to implement things, and it's getting the players to understand what we want, where their first pass is, where we want them to pass it, all new ideas. So it's eradicating the poor goals. We've said we've conceded too many goals in the last 2 years, and one goal we have conceded today, we've given them.
Yeah.
So that's the bit we need to try and stamp out.
Yeah. I could just ask you for a fitness update, Michael, on a few players who weren't here tonight. Joe Allen, Josh Ginelli, Liam Walsh. So where are those guys at the moment, and how are things looking there?
I think Josh is out on the grass now with the physios, but he's out of the gym. So hopefully he'll be maybe a week or two. Joe's 2 or 3 weeks, and Walsh is a little bit longer, I think he'll be another 3 or 4 weeks. So frustrating for them, because obviously now we've got to get them back up to speed as well, so they're behind the curve. But ultimately, we can't push muscle injuries. So we've got to do the right time and not bring them back too quick, otherwise they'll break down again.
Yeah, and it's a long season. There's a lot of football to be played, isn't it?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, hopefully there'll be 50, 60 games this season. So you know, we need everybody fit, and they're in on all the classroom work that we're trying to do, so they have an idea when they do get on the pitch.
Yeah, and Ben Cabango came off towards the end there. It looked like a knock. Michael, are you okay?
I think so. Yeah, he had a bit of a weird slip. Felt his hip tighten up or his groin tighten up. So again, not in positions. You know, these matches are important for minutes, but the result and things like that, we're not really that interested.
Yeah. Thank you, Michael. Cheers.